chariot dialed in for the last practice session tonight before I go to a contest. I like to get my bike, you know, for the last foam pit session as it's going to be on the night, so nothing's different, you know, no plastics or anything is slippery. Back on the 250, the 125, the KTM 125 didn't work out for the trick I was trying to do. It's not going to be an indoor trick, but I'm going to come back to that one later and hopefully we can get this bad dog wheels down tomorrow night and show Sydney what's up.
Jackson Strong has just made some adjustments to the ring.